What's going on, Vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called Get It Together. You know what I mean? Jay, get it together. You know what I mean? Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go, let's go, let's go. You already know, fam. Let's go, y'all. Let's go. Life is too precious, you're losing the sense of it all. When have we all felt that way along the way and shit, man? That's deep right there. I like that bar. Let's go, fam.
Life is too precious, you're losing your sense of it all. Yeah, one day you're on the right path, the next day you run way off track. You gotta get it together, you gotta get it together. Living your life dangerously, hurting loved ones. You gotta get it together.
Word up, man.
You gotta get it Word. Together.
Hopped out the Aston, corduroy blue, audio two, red valley sets right in front of the Jags, dude. It had to happen. My little captain, Don P, that's my comrade. Yo, Chef, the niggas went mad. What happened? Police came going at James, they shot him. They mentioned your name in rock steady, no plan. I knew it would come, but not now. I'm hot now, bet be out. I see you like three morning style, got the stainless on my neck, shit. Blood in my eye like liquor, about to paint shit, the precinct ain't shit.
You said blood on my eye like liquor. When you drink too much liquor, it gives your freaking eyes that red glow. I like that line right there. Let's go, man. Hell yeah, man.
The stainless on my neck shit, blood in my eye like liquor, about to paint shit, the precinct ain't shit. Got a gun on me, my son on me, it's 3 in the night, lighting, about to hit shit up, indict me. Fucking with the wrong crew, not fighting, dynamite sticks only. Hope a window open, watch the excitement. You was right, kid, lit the shit loud. Fuck with me now, 400 the life, they gave the kid trifling.
You're going in circles and don't know where you wanna go.
Like this is like giving me some like a lot of different senses. I'm getting the gruttiness from Raekwon and whatnot. I'm getting the soulfulness from her singing and whatnot, and the vibe itself is just like so freaking dark and spooky. It's like a combination of all fucking things good with freaking soul and freaking hip-hop. Yeah, let's go, man.
You gotta get it together, you gotta get it together. Living your life dangerously, hurting loved ones, don't you see? You gotta get it together, you gotta get it together.
You got that violin coming in too. Was that a pongo? What they call that? It's like a kind of drum, a pongo drum or some shit like that. I like that. I like that. I don't know if you motherfuckers is city people. If y'all city people, y'all understand this. Like, I don't know if they do this only in New York and whatnot, but in the parks, like in Prospect Park and Central Park and whatnot, they'll have like these drum sessions and whatnot. And just like Caribbean people, I don't know if it's just Caribbean people or freaking people from the islands or whatnot, will go to the freaking parts and beat drums and shit. And this is the kind of vibe that I'm getting from this track right here. I love it. You know what I mean? Let's go. Same like when you walking past the subway, or you walking past and a person playing the drums and shit, you could have the worst day ever and whatnot, but them drums, there's something about the drums that freaking enlighten your spirits and shit, yo. Just like give you the energy to freaking do that extra freaking step and shit, you know what I mean? Let's fucking go, man. Bars. Good looking, man. This track was definitely on point, man. I ain't gonna hold you. Shout out to freaking Mary Bear for the request of this dope ass track and whatnot. Had a little freaking Wu-Tang-ness in it, and it had like a little spiritualness to the track and whatnot that I could definitely appreciate, and I hope you guys appreciate it as well. You know what I mean? Tell me how you guys felt about the track and whatnot. Did you like the freaking mesh and hearing Wu-Tang in a different freaking light? Not even Wu-Tang, like a Wu-Tang representative and whatnot in a different freaking light, in a freaking like not even like, because I've heard Wu-Tang like this before, but you know, anyways man, I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed reacting to this track and whatnot. You know what I mean? If you did, you already know what to do, man. Put that shit down there in the comments section and whatnot. Tell me something about it, ladies and gentlemen. You know what I mean? Something's creeping up. I don't know what the fuck it is. Oh, it's my motherfucking thumb. I need y'all to take y'all thumbs and whatnot and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Smack that like button. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way you can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there and sharing it with your friends in the same token. You know what I mean? Best way to contact me again is freaking Instagram. Do that whenever you freaking feel free to do that. And that's about it. You know what I mean? I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out. One love and I'm out. You already know, fam. Let's go. You know.